Dear friends, we are not here to do signs and wonders. We are here to do the will of the Lord. If He will ever grant us signs, then we will do them. But our purpose is to serve the King, regardless. Our attention must be on improving our relationship with the Lord every day, making sure we are faithful servants every day. Signs and wonders do not lead people to repentance. They might for a short while, but when the worries of this world comes, when the temptation and the deception of the devil comes, when trials and tribulation comes, they withdraw. Because signs and wonders is not the foundation on the rock. Jesus Christ is the rock. Him we need. We need a relationship with Jesus. We need revelation from Him. We must seek the King, not what we can get out of Him. Sure, it's not easy, but we must seek, because Jesus said we will find. And when we find Him, we will understand that signs and wonders start in our hearts. Because Jesus, when we meet Jesus, He delivers us from bondage to sin. And if we endure with Him until the end, He takes us to the promised land. He takes us to the Father on the road of holiness, without which we will never see the Father. Dear friends, all that matters is to do the will of the Father. We're not here to impress other people or to satisfy their opinions. We must let God guide us, and we must trust Him with all our heart. We must keep our eyes on His guidance, which He appointed according to His authority, and let nothing hinder us to obey it, regardless of the schemes of the devil. May Jesus bless you.